welcome back to the Alita Battle Angel of the Game. But to be fair, I haven't done an episode of this in a while, so I thought I'd come back to it. Yeah, look at that. My runner is now level 64, so we're going to continue with my runner. That's going to be a good thing to do. I did try and record an episode of this a few weeks ago, but I literally got I got interrupted, so. Let's get some rewards going. Oh, that's not nice. Five, yep, that's cool. Oh, 100,000 coins. Yeah, that's good. Alright. So now we're at level 67, so we'll get some free energy as well. Let's get some. There we go, done all that. I'll speak to Hugo again. This looks pretty cool, if you ask me. Right, this is something new that I haven't actually done yet, so I'm not exactly too sure on how this actually works, so we'll expand. Devil in bed. We'll embed this. And we're done. That's cool. Level it up. And we're done. Just make a turn. I did the other levels on my own time, so. Everything that we need to do is still in the game, so. nothing on me. What did I get? More clogs. Oh, I forgot I could actually enhance stuff now. Advancement. I can't do that right now. That's no level up at all. I can't do it right now. Okay, right, let's see. Go to the forge. A female mercenary yet. Oh, another one. Okay. That didn't hurt. I actually did check the character. Stage. Thank you. sensitivity and touch. Left to spare. Oh, that would have been screwed up if I actually failed that. Thank you. talking to this guy called Vector. Me, I did everything I needed to, but we'll speak with Victor again.
Ha!
I've just got so many fragments so far. It's not too bad if you ask me. Speak with Alita again. I'll probably do like a few more stages. I'll probably do like two more stages and then I'll probably just do this stage and then go to the bar and it's actually doing pretty well for itself. We'll talk to Alita and then after that I'm going to end the episode off because done a lot in this episode today, so it's all good. Right. I won't do the challenge. We'll probably do that, like, on another episode, so... Yeah, I'm gonna end the episode here now, so don't forget to like the video, hit the post notification bell to stay up to date with all of the uploads that I do, all the uploads that I upload to the channel, all the videos I upload to the channel, so, all that. Don't forget to leave comments in the comment section below, and give me feedback on the game. Like me playing it like this, or if you want me to play it a different way. I don't really know what I should do, so let me know. And also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. I've been SaberBling, and as always, stay true to yourself.